All right, well, it's a lesson that some kids in Johnson County will never forget.
Watching baby chicks hatch. Take a look.
Oh my gosh, that chick's waking up.
This chick is waking up. You're looking inside a kindergarten class at Leawood Elementary, and for the last few weeks, these kids and their teacher have been watching baby chicks hatch inside an incubator. The lesson designed to teach kids a little something about nature. The eggs, the incubator, everything else brought in by K-State University, and it's something that teacher Jeanette Kowalski has done before in a classroom.
It's fantastic. Usually after the eggs have hatched, all the kids in the school are coming down here. Everybody's heard. All the kids are coming down after school. They can't wait to come and see them, see what they look like, and all that. That is just wonderful to me.
All dozen eggs hatched after about 3 weeks' time, and all the chicks, that is, will be returned to the K-State farm where the eggs came from in the first place.
That's really